Welcome back to Let's Play Age of Pirates 2, City of Abandoned Ships, where previously we failed a whole lot, and this time we're not going to fail as much, or at least not as hard, or hopefully not as often.
It's good you paid
First,
me this visit,
what you need to do to not fail is buy rum. That's what the doctor ordered for this crew. So we're going to buy rum, and I'm going to go back to where I came from to see if I can talk to the governor about the mission I failed, because I don't think I can do any other missions until I have told him that I failed him. So we're going to head back to where we once belonged. Get back. Get back. And I think we're going to kill this pirate ship here, because they've been chasing us and I'm not happy about that. I want them to fear me. And fear me they will. So, we have chain shot loaded right now. I'll take a pot shot at him and then switch it over to great. And first thing we're going to do is quick save, because the game's going to crash if we don't. If we do, it'll be fine. If we don't quick save, it's going to crash. Alright, so he's into the wind. I'm going to lower my sails and do a quick turn here, and then we'll see if we can tack away from him. He's on the left board side. There, take that. Sea knowledge. Alright, so we just gotta stay away from a broadside while we're reloading real quick. Should be easy enough, right? Right. He doesn't have a full crew, but we do. Actually, we don't. I'm going to keep them a little bit close. We're getting ready to fire. So I'm going to do a maneuver where I try to get all of my shots off at relatively close range and then go for boarding. So we're going to do a 360 here. Kick our tail out and shoot him with the front load. Or not. There we go. Now, he's going to try to ram us. So, there we go. Steady off and then fire. Kaboom! Oh yeah, we hurt his crew. Look at his crew, it's almost completely gone. Okay, I don't know what he's shooting at us with, but whatever it is, I don't like it. And then fire again. Oh yeah, look at that, he's almost got no crew left. Alright, so we got all of our cannons off, now we just have to board him. And I don't really need to worry about his cannons right now, because it's going to take him a million years to reload them. Hit the brakes, hit the brakes, hit the brakes! There we go, and we board.
Take no prisoners.
Or take some prisoners, just not very many. Aha! And they surrendered. You just got served. Ah, who are you? Alfred Fodor. I like him. I could keep... he's got the same ship as me, let's see here. It's more maneuverable, but that's only because I'm loaded down with stuff. And he's got... It's a slightly better ship than... No, mine's got a better overall speed. So what I'll do is I'll take any stuff he's got with him that I want. Let's see here. Why do we have an extra cannon? I don't want that. You can have that. Alright, so he's got some copra we can take, and some linens. We'll take all of his rum. What's the... There. No, I don't want to throw it overboard. There we go, right click. That's it. And we'll take his tobacco. And his coffee. Ooh, coffee. We're full, I think. Our cargo holds are not nearly full. I can only... Oh, it only does 20 there. Alright. And all of your tobacco. And... I don't really want that stuff. I'm going to actually give him some of my planks because we don't want to be too overloaded. We're already really low on the maneuverability, but I'm also going to take his copra and his linen because those will sell for a bit if we can sell them at the right place. I'm not going to look too hard, though. No. There we go. That's enough for everybody. We'll take all of his medicine and all of his food and then leave him. Goodbye. Complete the robbery and let the surrendered skipper and his crew go free. Sure. There you go. I leveled up! Hooray! What does that mean? I'm rank 5 now. I don't have any abilities, but I am rank 5-er than I used to be. Alright, that ought to teach those guys to fuck with me. Not so funny now, is it? Ooh, Peter Blood, let's go rob him. Or maybe be robbed by him. Oh, wait. Whoa. Antigua, that's where we came from. More bad wind. More bad wind. Now, the Dutch are already angry at us, so we could conscionably rob them. And I think that that's partly because they're at war with England. Let me take a look at the... Okay, yeah, the Dutch and the English are at war, and so are the Dutch and the Spanish. So we're only friends with France. Great. Well, those are French people. Aha, there it is. Saint Yon's. Yon, Saint Yon. I will board you. Because I am bored. Sail to Saint Yon. Alright. Let's see if we can cry our way out of this one. We'll just call in sick for the smuggler mission. Doo-doo-doo. Gotta go to the tavern because it's too late at night. Hey, I fucked up the quest!
Welcome, Captain.
Free room, play evening. There we go. Free room does not mean you don't have to pay for it. Free room means no one's in it. Oh, hell. I slept until night instead of till morning. I'm a freaking genius, the best pirate ever. I can sink a ship or attack it, but... Whoops. I can't count until morning. So I had to pay for that room twice. Oh, my crew's gonna love me for that. Alright. I screwed up, I'm here, I screwed up.
You will not find a greater city than...
Your time is up, and I've come to learn that smugglers are still large. It's a problem. I admit I was unable to do it in the time. Well, what can I say? I counted on you, and all you've done is waste my time. I'm very disappointed. Forgive me, I've done all I could. Is that it? Okay, good. Well, at least we can get different quests now. And for that, I'm happy, because that means we can leave. So I think what we may do next is take a long journey. Because the pirates don't want us. The English don't want to give us jobs. So what we could do is go to Jamaica, Port Royale, with cheese. Because I happen to know that there is a certain pirate there we would like to get into ranks with. And I think I'm going to do that. So we will burn out in that direction. We've only got 28 days of food, though, so we're going to have to rob someone along the way, like this Dutch ship here. What kind of ship is this? We are here to hug you!
I see a pennant!
Oh, it's a Spanish ship. Never mind. They're not at war. Yes, they are at war with us.
I see a pennant!
Two Spanish traitors. Not right now. Oh, shit. Stop. Run away. Big, mean, scary cloud. Big, scary cloud, get away. Oh, whew, I think we got away from the big, scary cloud. It's raining on us. Okay, good. Alright, if you get caught in one of those big, scary clouds, then you go to a, oh, shit, you're fucked map, where, trust me, you need to start saying, oh shit, because you're fucked. That's the dealio. Your team demands its monthly wages. You can have it. Because I have it. What's this? People being attacked by pirates. And that's a big, scary, mean pirate ship. Oh boy. Six ships! Goodbye! No huggles for you. No huggles for you! Help, other English ship. Would you mind, could you just, a little bit? Oh, that's a big mean looking Dutch ship. I'm sailing directly into the wind right now. Okay, we'll go a little this way. Aha, he got caught in the storm and I didn't. Sort of. Come on, Port Royale. No, get away from me, freaking maniac pirates. I don't want you. No. Here we go. Sweet, we did it. They just disappeared. That's weird. Pirate teleportation. I just invented that word and I quite like it. sail me to the Port Royale fort, and we will dock and get off our ship. And we'll go to the tavern. Because it's sleepy time. It's sleepy time. Even pirates need sleep.
What will you have, Captain?
I don't need a team, I need a room. Sure. Alright. Next time on Let's Play Age of Pirates 2, City of Abandoned Ships, we will try to get a quest here and do questy things while running laps around the tavern.